is great! see me? I aced it! And it's all thanks to this chocobo, Appany, the best of the best.
Don't you think I know that?
There's something on your mind. Just say it.
The day I fell, I got overconfident. Figured I had the race in the bag. I started thinking about all the ways I was gonna spend the prize money. I wasn't focused. But when I was rounding the final corner, Appany and I, we got out of sync. Before I knew it, I was in the dirt. Appany jumped in front to try and protect me. And because of that, she got herself hurt. So I just can't get back in the saddle. I can't. What if I hurt her again? I'd never forgive myself.
You're up, Mr. Merc. Put those chocobo interpreting skills to work.
It was a terrible accident, but we've learned from that experience and can grow as chocobo and rider and strive to not repeat past mistakes. Once we've healed, Shani, let's race together again.
You got that?
Appany. Until then, mind looking after her for me?
You serious?
Well, yeah. She still needs exercise, and I won't be able to take her out for a while. I'd feel better knowing she's in the hands of a rider I can trust. I'm sorry for making you worry, Mom. I promise I won't give up. Not again.
That's all I wanted to hear.
Be warned, when I'm healed up, you're going down.
Bring it on! This is great! This is great! is great! is great!
Thank you. Celebrate.